Here in Psalm 149, verse 4, the Lord delights in His people. And you know, that is the purpose we are born for. And the purpose is what? Bringing pleasure to our God. That's the reason why we are born on this earth in the first place. So no matter what we do, no matter where we are, what are our ambitions, where our mind is, where our hearts are, we need to bring pleasure to God. That is what we have been called for. And in this conference, what you all are going to do at this worship is bring pleasure to God. Are you with me?
Yes.
Are you with me?
Yes.
Alright. So you all are going to bring pleasure to God by how? Praising God, thanking God, putting your entire heart on worship, giving your heart completely today. Every single praise you give, every single chant you say, anything, giving God glory, bringing Him pleasure, making Him smile today. You are going to make God smile today. That's what you want to hear, right? For God, right? You want to see Him smile at you. You want Him to be pleased with you. Okay? I just quote a scripture from the Bible. Okay, that's Romans chapter 13. Do not offer any part of yourself to sin as an instrument of wickedness, but rather offer yourselves to God as those who have been brought from death to life, and offer every part of yourself to Him as an instrument of righteousness. So, brothers and sisters, at this point, I call you all to bring your entire attention towards God. Because now, whatever you do, be it in this conference or forever till you live here on earth, you are living to bring God pleasure. And everything that we do, we will bring pleasure to God. We are going to make Him smile for us. Okay? Can we all stand up? I want to see each one of you smile. I'm sure you're happy. I'm sure you're happy that you're here in this place. I'm sure you're happy to do this. Are you?
Yes.
Oh. You praise God?
Yes.
Every single day of your life?
Yes.
And today it's going to be strong. Do you believe that?
Yes.
Do you believe that God's going to be pleased with you?
Yes.
Beautiful. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Worship your God. You are Jesus, God. You are Father. We give you all glory, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Praise you, Lord.
We'll be right back.
single part of our heart, Lord. We surrender to you, Lord. Every nook and corner of our mind, Lord, that is not with you today, Lord. We offer that part of our heart, of our mind, now, Lord. Jesus, you are our Lord and Savior. And we surrender our lives to your purpose and your kingdom and everything that you want to bring on this earth, Lord. As long as we live here in this world, on this earth, Lord, we want to offer our lives as a living sacrifice, Lord. We want our hearts only to live for you, Lord. We want our hearts to be full of you, Lord. Jesus, help us surrender ourselves, Lord. Help us to come in your presence, Lord.
Surrendering.
as we end this time of worship, let us all raise our hands by saying, "Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be, world without end." Amen. Praise God.